When both sex partners have HIV, they should still use condoms during sex. People who have HIV still need protection from sexually transmitted infections, STIs, and may want to prevent pregnancy. Condoms also protect against exposure to different types, or strains, of HIV. Reinfection or superinfection with a new strain of HIV may make the disease progress more quickly.